Alright, welcome back to another episode of Demon Souls first playthrough. We just finished first area of Boletaria. Now, of course, all the other nodes are opening to us. Oh. Eeny, meeny, miny, oh. Catch, tiger, by its toe. If he hollows, let him go. Ball target. Oh yeah, give me that 45 frames per second. Oh. Oh wow, okay, there's a lot. Alright, we're alive. And these guys drop sharp stone, which I think is what we need to upgrade this.
You're stuck! You're stuck!
Here's Draggy. Here's Dragon. Oh crap, that's a lot of rain drop. Alright. No luck on the drops, but I'm pretty sure I just realized. Oh god. Dragon sprinting. Run! Items yet? Oh, I hear it. Please run. Thank you. Aha! Oh, Skibbin, you're more scary than a dragon. Actually, if I go the faith route, we may come back when we get spells and kill it. So I wonder. Okay, can't hit it. What's down here? I heard dogs. I hear dogs. Got me. It's one dog. It's one. Nice. Ah, it's two. Okay. Oh, wall. Maybe the play. Oh, I'm dead. Risk it. Ah. Okay. We need to upgrade ourselves to one hand that claymore. Alright, let's try that again. 18. We have 17. Literally one off. You know what? Let's do this. buddy. Back. Aha! Nice. Probably dead here. Oh yeah, dead. Okay, let's try this then. Okay. Yeah, come here, you stupid fucking thing. Fucking thing. I'll take my anger out on you. Come here. Did I get it? Did I win? Fuck.
Alright.
Stone bang tunnel. I do know that pokey weapons are the best. All right, peace. And we're not done with that shit. It's annoying. There we go. That's more like it. I do know those dogs. Again. Oh, you fucker. I live. Somehow. Get fucked. Okay. bitch. Nice. Cool. Bombo combo. Saint Falco.
Falco. That ain't Falco.
Okay. Drop it down. You fucking asshole. Left. All right. Okay, that's the gate. Okay. Yeah. Woohoo! Oh, that doesn't do much. Whoops, forgot. Crank it. Alright. Gecko. I'm going to drop onto the carts and just take a ride. One at a time, please. Oh, fuck. No. Don't know why. I can't think of a why. I don't want to play this anymore. So I'm gonna get my fucking souls. Upgrade. Level up, and then fuck off this game. Today. Okay. Let's try this again. You gotta be fucking shitting me. Of course it has fucking tracking. Alright, at least we opened the shortcut. This game, man. then just fucking go back to Nexus and level up, upgrade. Amazing. Yeah. This guy. Actually, can we upgrade here, right? Quality, which is strength and dexterity. How about this guy? Yeah, let's upgrade this power right here. This might be plus 4, or the quality, let's do this. There we go, okay. Let's go home. Hello? Hello? Oh, what the fuck happened? Alright, we're back here. Cool, all upgraded. Okay, cool. Hell yeah. Much better, okay. Give me that 1 point of vital strength. Give it. Okay.
Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world art thou done.
Oh my god. That's not even fucking fast. Oh well. We're up here, we'll deal with it. You. Ooh. Yes.
Be careful how you use.
Cool. What this means now. We have magic. I'm gonna call it. It's been 4 or 5 minutes. We made no progress in Boletaria. We died 3 times today. A bit pissed off, but hopefully with this soul arrow, we can kill that dragon. Furthermore, with this one-handed now, we can deal with other mobs. So next episode, we're definitely going to continue Boletaria and continuing Stonefang. In the meantime, I'm going to go home. I am home. Eat some food, chill, relax, and not play any more games. Live streaming Tuesdays, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. JoJo Potato Wedge on Twitch. Alright. Have a nice day, everybody. Stay safe. Drink water. Yada yada.